You came out on stage with a cereal bowl and a spoon and a box of Count Chocula. In the middle of the set, he said, okay, it's time to eat cereal now. And he had a bowl of Count Chocula and poured some milk in it and ate a bowl of cereal on stage while the guys were making noise around him. I think this was at the Ditto Tavern. And, you know, I mean, it was just that kind of stuff. It was just, you'd just be just dying laughing in the audience going, oh my God, what's he going to do next?